Hey everybody, how goes it? My name is Jamor, and welcome to Solstice. I have to restart this game, because I recorded two chapters yesterday, and I went to edit it, and not only was my microphone audio echoing, it was like playing double, but all of the game audio was distorted so that, like, this little girl character sounded a lot like this. I don't know why, so I'm gonna try again. Turn that down a bit. And thankfully I can do chapter select. I can't start a new game, so I'll have abilities and stuff already done. But I'll have to do it this way. So let's get back to the beginning, do the intro, do this one, which isn't too long. This was a much longer one, but what can I do? Also, I missed a challenge here anyway, so give me a chance to find it. But let's get into it, because it'll take a bit. I'll do the intro in chapter one. This first cutscene's a bit long, so.
In the beginning, the world was subjugated by chaos. Then, the Keepers came to be Torchbearer, Shaper, and Judge. The three fought the spawn of chaos, and ultimately, they prevailed. Chaos could be banished, but it could not be destroyed. So the Keepers weaved a veil with their own essence and stood guard. The world was now safe, but it was also empty and meaningless. Keepers reached beyond the veil. They seized the power of chaos itself. They gave it shape and purpose. They created life, and man was their most perfect creation. But all life would eventually hear the call from beyond the veil. Thus it happened that, alongside life, death also came to the world. The great cycle was set in motion. Yet chaos hungered for more and sought to undo the Keeper's creation. The spawn of chaos struck, wounding the Keepers and tearing the veil. Endless droves of horrors trespassed into the world. And so came the Solstice of Souls. Hurt and weak, the Keepers charged man with defending the world. They inspired man to fight fire with fire, ferocity with ferocity. Driven by the infinite wisdom of the Keepers, man turned the very power of chaos against it. Through sacrifice and resolve, a breed of sacred warriors was created. Three were wounds in the essence of the Keepers. Three the mighty battles fought and won by the champions of man. Three the sacred cities that were built in those hallowed places. Eventually, the Solstice of Souls was put to an end. The three cities still stand to this day for the glory of the Keepers, while the memory of the sacred warriors has been lost to time. But while the mortal body must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn.
Here we go. Also, I want to know what's up with his smile, because it looks awesome. Look at that face. It's wicked.
We're inside at last.
Don't be too enthusiastic.
Please tell me it's worse. Yeah, the blue girl sounded like she was a chain smoker. It was so distorted. And I'm gonna check after I do this intro. There's no point to any of this, just button mash. It randomizes your additional weapons. Never had to whip before. The lock-on doesn't work here, miss. You can't lose, so you just go around button mashing. I like this game. Ooh, I pulled off a synergy attack. Interesting considering that I don't even have that bar to see it work. Nice. I guess I'm just at synergy because I know how to do it. Keeps launching it. Ooh, what are those? Mixes up weapons I don't have yet during this. I want a good look at that face. I don't have that move. Yay. Wasn't that fun? Is it gonna take me back to chapter select? Yes, okay. I'm gonna put a break here and I'm gonna check and make sure the audio is working. And I'll get back to this. I'll be back in a second. It is indeed working, so let's get this started. I gotta sneeze, great. Thank you. Now, I like this game from what I've played. It looks gorgeous. I like the style. Reminds me of the classic God of War games with the sort of fixed camera angles.
I can hear their cries, sister. All the lost souls.
The Order set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart.
I still don't know too much about the history. And what's going on?
The seat of the Torchbearer.
Once the light of the kingdom, now it burns.
I can't do this. It's too much. I can't even fathom why the Order sent us here with the other Chimeras. I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just briar and loot. The outcasts. I see, this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It fills my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Forgive me. I will do better. Whatever ripped open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly.
Yep, I enjoy this game. I like Lou. She's adorable. The like hug that she does, but like I said, it's like semi-fixed camera angles until you're in a fight. And I have some stuff unlocked already because, again, I've played some of it. I kind of know where I'm going. I have to find the challenge here. I don't know where it is.
The touch of chaos always leaves traces.
I want this equipped.
Taking the weakest first. Turning them on the strong. It is needlessly cruel.
I know all too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget.
If I remember correctly, these... Whatever she is, they call it Chimera. And... It's like a soul bound to a person or something. And for some reason, she's corrupted. You're going to see what corrupted is when I come across the next enemy. The first enemy. They're like turned evil by whatever force it is we're up against. That's why she has that like wicked smile for him, whatever the hell that's about. And there's the Observer, who's like your... He's like, I can't remember his name. There was the guy in the Darksiders series.
A dark spread for miles along the bay.
He's like your contact, and he gives you a shop to upgrade and buy items.
And now?
It's like this city has been dead for years. Yielding is no more loot. We'd better get used to the idea.
I'm looking for a little blue circle. Apparently there's a challenge here I missed. At least I get to hear my favorite line again. It's like a very veiled, you're an asshole kind of line. Even though it's not meant to be. And I have some upgrades. I don't know that item is there. Oh, yeah, it's the resurrecting thing in case I die. But I like the game. I think the art direction is nice. It's real pretty. this way. Is that you? You didn't really get many of the blue points in this level. I don't think you get any, actually. Here's a corrupted person.
The judge's mercy, then.
Easy. Man, still only got platinum for the time. Let me move the camera now. Where is this challenge? And then you have these random guys. There's a move I want to buy. And there. I can do the thing.
I'm just one.
Or not. Thought I had enough for the synergy move. Apparently I didn't. I'm not good at pulling those off, except for by accident.
They're drawn to us like moths to flame.
Mm-hmm.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from us. No idea where this challenge is, but apparently it's here because I never got the check mark.
What was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
This is the
sooner we get to him, the better.
Setting up to be a pretty straightforward, kind of cliched story, where these two are the outcasts that don't follow the rules super strictly, and it seems like the people they work for are actually evil. At least as far as I've gone, because the second chapter has some questionable things. And this guy shows up. I don't know if I bought the one for the hammer. How dare you? I also keep mixing up my dash and my inventory.
Cover me, loot.
Bam. Energy attacks. Diamond. Nice. I don't know if diamond or platinum is higher. They haven't really explained the rating system. I think there's something there, but I won't let me go there. Here's the jingle. There it is. Found it. Man, I didn't even try going over here. Bonk. Some of these trophies are going to be hard to get. One is, like, restore more than half your health in battle without an item. Easy. Get one of these. Ooh, I have three of them. Cool. More health. And you're back. Bonk. Okay, now you meet the Observer, who I don't really like, but he has a cool mask. He's really mean to Luke, so I don't like him.
Observer.
I don't like this guy. But I do like the they do this, like, I don't know what you'd call it. There's a name for it, I'm sure. But think, like, in Star Wars, where it's, like, you know, what the hell is he saying in Star Wars now? Something about the Force. May the Force be with you. Stuff like that. And theirs is like, may the torchbearer light your way. And then the one she says just sounds like a veiled way of saying you're an asshole, because she's like, and the judge have mercy.
I am Leighton. I'm here to assist you.
How exactly? An observer's talents won't be of much help in this fight.
Oh, I fight for the Order of the Ashen Blade, in my own way. My presence here is proof enough of my worth. You, on the other hand, are said to be unstable, unruly, and unwilling to follow orders.
Our fame precedes us.
Why did you taunt us?
Your shade is speaking. And to me, how quaint.
Somehow, your authority as an observer is not enough to silence her. What happened here?
A tear opened. Clearly. Its cause is unknown, but it's the largest yet seen, and I do believe.
I doubt the Order will be able to hide this one from the masses.
And once it was open?
Many were corrupted, others were possessed. They saw to the rest.
The Order did not foresee it this time.
That is why you were called. You and your two comrades.
Three chimeras. At least the Ashen Blade is sparing no effort now.
Well, two chimeras. And you.
Don't like them.
So caustic. Where are the others?
Strangely, those two did not wish to wait for you. You should hurry. Find them and help them. If you can. Don't scowl at me. I can offer powerful assistance if you do well.
There's also another good line here I like.
Then let us pray you remain safe.
Indeed. May the torchbearer light your way.
May the judge show you mercy.
And may the shaper grant you fortune in this life, if that's what you can call it. The freight elevators will take you where you need to go.
Good.
Perhaps you will prove us all wrong. I will be watching.
It just seems like such a veiled way to call someone an asshole. Like you're insinuating they did something wrong and would be guilty. May the judge show you mercy. What do I got? 77. That should be enough for what I want. Not this. This one. I don't like the forward ones. Proficiency would be nice too. But I want the slam. I'm also working on buying these, but not quite now. So I'll go through these so you can hear about them. This is the one that has my favorite line from this asshole, so I'm gonna do that one last.
You make fun of us. But what do you even know about our kind?
That the Order forges the chimeras, much like your big sword. Let us hope you're not brittle or blunt.
We're not weapons. We're people.
I find that argument quite hard to sustain in your current predicament. Anyway, each chimera is born of the union of two different souls. And each one develops their own abilities in a most peculiar way. I am truly eager to find out what the two of you can do.
We've dealt with other tears before, but none as massive as this.
Definitely not the doing of a few rampaging wraiths.
That ripping and gnawing at the veil from the other side. Relentlessly.
I like the hug, it's cute.
Indeed. But something else must have happened here. We must find out what it was.
Leighton, tell us the truth. How can you survive the dangers of this city?
Oh, I rely on my cunning first and foremost. It emits a sound that hides my aura from those that would prey upon it.
I can hear it, and I can't stand it.
I can hear your jingling as well, in spite of my corrupted blood.
I am so glad to hear it. It means that I have nothing to fear from the two of you, for the time being at least.
Yeah, I don't think that sound's gonna stop Briar from running that sword through his skull.
This is your first time with us as our observer.
Indeed. I must have committed some horrible sin to deserve it. Oh, don't be so touchy. You'd better get used to my witty remarks anyway. Just as I'll have to accept that I'm stuck here with you.
To everyone their penance.
So we have the grumpy, the witty, and the wise.
That's the one. The grumpy, the witty, and the wise.
A well-sorted team indeed. I'm sure we'll get along just fine.
If you say so.
All right, moving on.
You know how to find me.
There isn't much upgrading for the sword. There's only another, like, forward thing. I don't really care for it.
All these lives destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works.
I got hit. Good. Near the end of this one. This way for some more items. And that one's gone because I already picked it up. broken elevator.
The freight elevators. Someone blocked them.
But that would stop the people escaping.
That it would. That
exactly.
It would.
They left on their precious ships and left the rest to die. That way, they'd made sure they'd escape.
So cruel. Letting others die so they could live.
And yet they all died anyway. Cowards.
Don't remember if there's anything back here on the bottom. Top there was. Hey, I'm back. Am I full of those? I'm not. These are like healing items. Stabbed me in the butt. Hey, I got a synergy thing. I should look if I have that one. Don't have it. Okay. It's 1500 for it. I want it because it's a pretty good area of effect type one.
Here, we can go this way to the bridge.
Yep.
If it works.
And that is where chapter 2 starts. So this is the end of the chapter. My rating, my reward. I have have to end this one here. It'll get me to the next, like, beginning screen. Let's see. 5,000. Can I get anything? No, it's 6,000 for that. I didn't get any more points for her. I can't get anything there. So I'm going to end this here. Next time, I will have to replay Chapter 2. I won't do the challenges since I've already beat them. They're already, like, Perfect Parry was a tough one. That one was a pain. And the other one was Don't Get Hit. But I did them my first playthrough, which didn't work out. And I will do the just the main level, get all the stuff I can. I just won't do the challenges because they're a pain and I won't get any additional rewards from them. But that's it for now. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy it, hit the like button and subscribe for more. It helps me out a lot. And as always, there's more on the way. But until then, hope you have a good one.